This song goes back about 400 years. It was originally written as a Scottish Highland death lament and brought over with the settlers. There's actually several blues versions of this, but originated in the Highlands of Scotland. And it was said that a man, if he was in jail and his father or his mother brought him some silver or some gold, it'd save him from the gallows pole.
Thank you.
Thank you all very much. You've been great. John O'Donnell on the stand-up bass, Kevin Saxon on the drums, Hugh Feely on the harmonica. Thank you very much.
Let's hear it for Ben Andrews. Great job, Ben.